Now, here's a funny thing. This little fella, who you might be familiar with, I think it says his name somewhere. Look, there you go. This little fella is on the, I can't zoom in, because I'm fucking, on the British Bank of England, look at that. £10 note. And on the other side of it, you get this cross-eyed woman, the Queen. It's on the British £10 note. And over here is 10 USD, the currency that once was the benchmark of money. And it's got a little fella on here, Hamilton. I don't think it's one of the Hamiltons that were, you know, Tories in Britain. Louis Theroux did that. Louis Theroux makes the Hamiltons thing. It's not him. It's a different Hamilton. And, well, they've started putting some colour on. Incredibly, it's not just black and white and green as it used to be. It's they've started to put some colour on at last. Not very interesting note. And then, what do we got on the other side? A figure of science. Someone who was a great explorer. Someone who changed the world. No. Picture of a building. It looks like a library in Leeds, vaguely. So, oh no, it's the White House. So, oh no, it's not, it's the Treasury. Oh, they all look the fucking same. So there you go, it's the US Treasury. Apparently there's somewhere folding this to make it look like the Pentagon being hit on 9/11. But I'm sure if you search YouTube, look, in God we trust. In God, what do we get? In God we trust. A Darwin. And, yes. Which culture's primitive? You told me.